All right, so I built a little contraption here, and I would like to, I would like to discuss something, or maybe I would like to show you my observation about this thing. So we are on this version in the game right now. There was an update yesterday to the atmospherics. I'm not sure if this is related to it. So let me explain what I have here. I have an furnace encased into one of these frames, and what I have seen is if right now we are at nighttime, so if the sun hits this block, the furnace gets heated up quite nice, and I'm not sure if this is intended, because this means you just need a furnace, encase it in one of these blocks, and you can smelt your you can smelt your ore. Let me pressure this. So this is the pressure in the furnace, this is the temperature in the furnace, this is the energy in the furnace, and this is the solar angle. And the system is set to pressure the furnace to 200 kPa right now. Yeah, we can stop this. And as you can see, right now it's nighttime. There's no energy transfer into the furnace. Yeah, as you can see, yeah, it's constant. That was a little bit, but as you can see right now, and as you can, when the sun comes up, you will see that the energy is transferred right into the furnace. There's no exchange. It is just, it just adds the energy from the sun to the furnace. This is pretty much. Let me bring you back when the sun is. All right. So the sun is about to come up, as you can see there. That is. I'm stuck here. So, and let's see what happens. So right now the sun is not hitting the block, and if the sun starts hitting the block, come on. Any second. Come on. I mean, there's this is the amount of atmosphere in the furnace, as you can see here, and here it starts. As you can see here, the temperature is rising. It is the system adds energy to the furnace, and there's no exchange. It's just it just adds the temperature. As you can see, the sun hits the block, and the temperature is rising. This means, with this simple contraption, you can you can pretty much smelt your ore. This is on Venus here. I'm pretty sure it is on other planets as well, but I have not tested it. Let me show you. I have prepared something, so I made a little bit of a measurement, as you can see here. As you can see here, I had an so I measured it in a sample rate of 10 seconds, and this is the energy change every 10 seconds. And as you can see, the average change is 1963 per 10 seconds. So this means 200 watts per 200 joules per second is added to the furnace. I'm not sure if this is intended. A normal exchange rate. Let me hang on. No. Hang on. Yeah. So, the normal exchange rate for the sun in this one in this cube, for example, is 60 joules per second. So just by adding this this block, you get quite the amount of energy. And as you can see here, the temperature is rising really fast. And yeah, and the rate is constant until as long as the sun hits this block, it's the same exchange rate. Yeah. And the system is completely enclosed. There's no energy added from other sources. Here we have insulated pipes. There should no exchange in the with this system. Like I said, I'm not sure if this is intended. Let me show you the system in detail. So you can see. Oop. And yep. Oop. Come on. So as you can see, this is just the furnace, the output and the input shoots. This is the input. It's insulated pipes, and this is insulated pipes on the output. This is pretty much all you need. All the electric stuff is just for measuring, just to prove my point here. And yeah, I'm not sure if this is intended. Maybe someone has an idea about it. Otherwise, it is quite a nice contraption to smelt ore, because this is a pretty much constant rate. Yeah, you can smelt your ore. Quite cheap. You don't need all these stuff. You just need the furnace, input output chute, and encase it in a frame. Like I said, this is the normal exchange rate is 60 joules per second. I measured this in this block here. So if the sun hits this block, the atmosphere inside gets the energy is transferred by 60 joules per second, a little bit more. And here we have 200 joules per second. And as you can see here, the temperature is going down. So this means the furnace exchanges the heat normally to the atmosphere if it's not encased. So there's no adding in energy. Anyway, I hope this is someone has an idea, or if it's valid, or if it's not valid, or if it's a bug, let me know. Anyway, otherwise, have a nice day.